And a mistrial has been declared in the murder case involving Austin Crespin. Crespin is one of two people accused in the murder of Jeffrey Baca. Police say the group planned a robbery near Central and Cole in March 2020. In the end, four people were shot, including Baca. Crespin was facing a first-degree murder charge. Court officials tell us a mistrial was declared after jurors were unable to reach a verdict on any of the counts. Prosecutors have not announced if they will retry him.